Methane is a powerful greenhouse gas. So powerful, in fact, that its impact on climate change is 28 to 36 times greater than carbon dioxide over a 100-year period. While humans are responsible for over half of global methane emissions, methane's short atmospheric lifetime, 12 years, means emissions reductions would quickly provide benefits for our climate and human health. USDA is helping farmers reduce methane through incentive-based, voluntary conservation programs and by creating new markets for climate-smart agricultural products and commodities. The USDA Agricultural Research Service, a world leader in agricultural greenhouse gas emissions research, is partnering with the Climate Hubs to deliver information and resources to better understand impacts and solutions around methane in agriculture. The Northeast Climate Hub joined with University of Delaware and other local partners to showcase practical adaptation and methane mitigation strategies using virtual tours. In one tour at Cornell University, users learn how methane emissions can be reduced by diverting organic wastes to biochar and compost, products that also store carbon. The Climate Hub's innovative and interactive products help deliver real-world solutions to reducing methane and other greenhouse gas emissions and supporting on-the-ground adaptation, mitigation, and resilience efforts for cleaner air and a healthier planet for all.